せーの。でもそんなんじゃダメ、もうそんなんじゃほら、心は進化するよ、もっともっと。
I'm Eddie.
I'm Andrew.
This is two bros,
one game.
So, man, what's today?
Today's anime month.
Oh, anime month.
So I'm gonna play some anime games.
Anime games.
Woo! And we're kicking off with
mainly just JRPGs.
Just JRPGs, probably. I think all of them are JRPGs. Yep, they all are. Is that the only thing?
Yeah.
Well, we're kicking off with Xenoblade Chronicles.
Xenoblade.
And gonna play some Shulk.
That's right. We're gonna play some Shulk.
Oh, we're not going to learn the plot, listen, unless you want to skip it.
Listen to my story.
Long ago, the world was nothing more than an endless sea.
Oh, yeah.
Cloaked.
Oh, yeah, this is when the two robots fight each other.
Yeah, and then people...
Spoiler alert! You live on them.
Be imagined.
Yeah, I was just about to say that. You live on the animal.
Hey, you're going to say spoiler alert.
Spoiler. No one cares, this game's old.
That's what everyone says about movies, but people care.
I know, they're all weeboos.
Hello,
weebers. Only his lightsaber.
How does his lightsaber not go on? And the Maconis. That guy loses his arm. That one, the other one.
Ooh, big guys. Oh,
big boys. Pretty much gods.
Two gods facing on an empty planet.
In other words, the humans are very tiny.
Yep, they live on the person.
Yeah, they're very tiny humans.
Animals, insects. That's what his arm falls off. No, I've been disarmed!
No! Graphics aren't that good.
Because it's back in 2000 and Wii.
Until at last.
No, I think they just stabbed each other and died.
Only their lifeless corpses remained.
Yep.
Oh my god, I'm bored.
That's Shulk talking.
That's Shulk talking.
Oh, I'm a British man.
Eons have passed.
Eons! Now, eons!
Our world
is ravaged with war!
Oh, there's war against robots.
Tonight, you shall meet your maker!
From a relentless force.
Oh, charge!
Charge to your death.
They're the fucking enemies.
There's the robots. Slightly weird.
They look like mechanical, from Star Trek Troopers. Aliens.
Oh, I still learned straight away Star Trek Troopers.
Yeah.
Rip them apart. Oh, wait, this is a kid's game.
Nah, man, it's M's. GG dirty.
GG
dirty.
Yep, so much like Star Trek, this is great.
Yeah.
And that's who it is?
Oh, it's Dumban.
It's our daddy.
Oh, daddy's a friend. It's only a year or two later.
Dumban.
We've been given the order to retreat.
Spoilers. Guy's a traitor.
Skip!
Well, move.
Oh, I have to walk my ass now, huh?
What do you mean? It's not a fucking PC game where you click and it goes.
Oh, he's got the art icon!
Oh man, you can do your special ability,
it's
mate.
It's time for the Mundo Crusher!
Oh, that's rape. You just raped the fuck out of it. Well done, dumb man. You're either the man or the band. Or dumb band.
I am the man!
You're not a good guy. You're not a bad guy. You're just the guy.
I'm just the guy.
I'm the guy.
He's like, I will defeat you.
I will defeat you. I will defeat you.
You like my blonde hair?
Oh no, my sad face.
You're gonna be kidding.
More me's.
More.
Aren't there like humans inside those robots, sir?
Not those ones. The big boss ones.
The leader ones, right?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Spoiler alert.
Spoilers. Eddie just kept walking past and seeing me play.
I know.
Monka, let's do this.
Monka.
Shulk doesn't even end up with any chick as well.
Yes, he does.
Really?
The end of Fiora. Chick of orange hair.
Chick inside the robot.
Yeah. But then you got the freaking princess who's like, I have the hearts for you, but you like you don't choose me.
Really? Are you sure he ends up with someone? Or are you just making it seem like he ends up with someone?
No, he ends up with someone. Because he puts his arm around her.
That doesn't mean he's ending with someone. It could just be
they
friends.
They kissed as well, man.
Cool. Friends.
Would you be friends if you kissed?
What do you mean? Yeah, you
have. We made out?
No, we're not gay. We've been on a fucking two gigantic monsters, man.
1 year later.
I thought it was two.
Oh, I was wrong, I guess.
A Mech on M71.
Oh, Shulk. I'm a British man.
No!
You get used to his voice.
It's broken. Yeah, you know what's funny? You get used to Titus' voice too, man, but you don't like it.
I like Shulk's voice.
I don't like Shulk's voice.
Buckslash!
Buckslash! I'm so higher than you. Yes, I'm a scum looking for fucking new weapons.
Shulk.
Can't wait to be fucking my freaking bathing shorts walking around. Yeah. Armor, boys.
Right.
Why
it's not a Mechon. It's just a Crabble.
It's a crab, Eddie.
It's not a Necron. It's a Crabble, boys.
It's a Crabby.
Why are you guys attacking the crab? He just wanted to live in his own home.
He used the Mechon thing to be its new shield.
He wants a shell. Why can't he have a shell?
No, kill him.
Fucking evil bastards.
Oh,
yeah, he's
free. Oh, kill him, mate.
Yeah, but get it, goat. So it doesn't matter, my life's for the Horde.
This one thing nearly ended my life. Good job, everyone.
Oh, look, he dropped a chest. He became a chest. I love this. That's the one thing I love about this game. Kill those monsters, you know what some of them become?
A chest.
It's just a chest and another monster appeared.
What the fuck? He's blocking your chest. Go over it.
What happened?
Behind it, man.
The fuck is that thing?
He just respawned. Go get your chest.
Take all! Okay. Attack the creature.
Press R1. Aim.
A common caterpillar.
Oh shit! Backslash him! Do you have backslash?
No,
you
this go. One.
Oh. Backslash!
Oh my Thanks, god, my Ryan. Face looks retarded.
That was a close one.
Man, you're so stuck up, man. Hey, Waka! It's
Waka.
Titus and Waka!
Waka.
I just see Waka with his dickhead up here. And then yeah. Titus looks the same.
Right time.
Everyone in the colony is going to be really
huh?
happy.
Right time.
No, man, this is my story. Hey, Ray. Oh, how's it going, Ray?
Knowing what you're like, at least you'll make a decent weapon out of it.
Ray.
Scrap drivers.
Ryan. His name's Ryan.
Ryan's R-Y-A-N.
Yeah, that's how they pronounce there's. They pronounce the saying Ryan.
I hope you say Ryan.
I know. But that's the game saying.
Anyway,
listen. I never even heard him say Ryan.
Wait. So he fucking says Ryan.
He's gonna kill me. Squaretash. Oh, the defense force. Tell me about it. Sorry, I didn't mean for you to come all the way out here during your break. Don't worry about it. Let's get back.
Say his name. Fucking me.
Do this.
Fucking brick man.
Just one more left.
He can't move.
Never
thank god right time killed him. We've been stuck there for a long time.
I would have been stuck there for a long time until right time killed him. Oh, that's what we call him now, right time.
Right time.
Fuck, he's not, his name's not Ryan.
It's right time.
It's right time. I'm the right guy.
And the right time. At the right place.
Remember my name.
Right time.
Listen to my story.
Listen to my story.
I'm actually not real. I'm butterfree.
But I'm a thing. What is he? What is Titus? A random fucking
actually, spirit? Actually, Titus is a 1,000-year-old spirit from the Netherlands.
Fuck.
Not Netherlands.
Look at this Final Fantasy guru.
Because I actually listened to the story.
You listened to his story!
Kinda had to happen.
You should've ignored it.
Kinda hard when he's like, ha 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 ha! When you're feeling sad, ha ha ha!
Here's your village, Eddie.
Oh, look at me. I'm in that robot. Oh, so we're in that robot.
You're in the Bionis.
And then when we...
Mechonis is the robot's world.
Oh, my God. Unbelievable. Look at this nerd telling me everything.
What do you mean? I played this game. I like this game. This was fun.
I like this game. This game was fun. This plot is retarded.
No, it's not.
The characters are crap other than Shulk.
No, everyone's cool.
Yeah. And nothing makes sense.
Everything made sense.
No, it doesn't. Shulk's body down.
Yeah.
It made her... I can't press A.
He's running away from you, like in real life.
Came back with a zinger.
Woo! That's
not
what?
That's not brother of mine. I said I'll...
He ran off away.
I'll play with him and he ran off. Oh.
Oh, okay.
Well, whatever.
I can
play.
Oh!
Yeah, Andrew, come on. What the fuck, dude?
Come on, man. Get out of here.
Sexualized.
You sexualized person.
What are you?
Look at
Andrew. I found another person.
Don't talk that side quest.
Oh, hey, let's go.
Dearie me.
I'm a side quest. Thanks. That sounds good.
You freaking gilf lover.
I'm like a gilf lover.
You're talking to her.
That's an old person?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm going to have to stab her.
Decline.
Why?
Huh? Huh? I remember when I was doing this, you saying like, this was fucking annoying. Huh? It's not annoying for me, I'm used to it for 70 hours.
Huh? Huh? What's up, what? Hey, Rain! I mean, Ryan!
Rain time!
Right time!
So,
I need to be even stronger!
Even stronger! British!
Nah, leveled up.
You can level up by just finding areas.
I'm level 4 already, I just went up 2 levels.
Yeah, man, you're pretty cool, man. Level up 4.
I know I'm cool.
No, oh, man, you're so cool, man.
Yep.
There we go.
Nice.
Fuck.
Pretty good.
Pretty good. And then the newer one, I think it was the one with the being all gentlemen.
Yeah, like, I gotta watch that one.
Like,
gentlemen.
It was like, that's pretty gay. Took that fucking thing.
No, this guy's not my quest.
It's not my quest.
Weird cunt that you're gonna get later on. Fucking that. Always anime games.
His name's Ricky.
Fucking
Ricky! Oh, what's Ricky's mother song?
Any Ricky Martin song.
I don't know any.
Oh, look, I got a sword now.
Alright, Shulk. How are you?
How are ya?
I thought that was
his name's before. Dixon.
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 Just now. I see you've been busy. Looks like your
dick.
Monado research has been going well.
Monado.
I made the right choice leaving you in charge.
This guy looking like a fucking playboy.
Yeah. He gets all the ladies.
By the way, I'm a bad guy.
And men.
Team coming from 1,000 years ago, having a relationship with a girl that's the normal age, like say she's like, well, how old is she?
Normal age? What's a normal age?
I don't know, I'm gonna say 16.
Okay.
If we could just...
And he's 1,000 years old.
Ah, oh, what a pet.
What's the plot? To save the world, man. You know, an actual world.
Oh yeah? This is a world too.
Not living on a robot.
This is a world.
Yeah,
living on a fucking robot.
Living on a robot.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you know what I said? A world.
Dumbo.
Yeah.
No. Island. Dumbo!
Dumban.
Who's the other girl? Your sister?
That's Fiora.
Fiora?
Your girl.
League of Legends?
You love it.
I don't fucking want to listen to this shit.
You can't skip.
Oh, Dixon, I can't skip as fast as I can.
Oh, wait, you can restart. Skip a bit.
Time to move along, boys, because the plot does not matter.
Oh, oh! Fiora, now you missed the whole plot.
Hey, Fiora.
Hey, Fiora. I'm hippie Dixon.
I'm a hippie dick. I'm a hippie dick.
What is your hippie dick?
Even Eddie said it.
Why were I?
Didn't expect you to say
really?
It, mate.
But
I'm a hippie dick.
He's got long hair.
Hippie dicky.
You know where he lives.
Ricky Bicky.
And a Bicky.
Look, I'm Fiora. Looks like just like Titus' face. They're just.
Okay. No, not Titus, it's Shulk's face.
Sorry. The characters seem so alike.
No, they're not.
Both have blonde hair and don't seem to be.
Now you're a girl, go do your makeup and do your hair. Look,
she
she's doing it right now.
She's doing it right now. Let's zoom into that face.
Can you even zoom in? Use a joystick.
Yeah.
Go back. Too fast. Oh, stop disappearing,
stop
woman.
Disappearing. I don't need
why
this.
Do girls
there
do...
we go. Dude, are you telling me that's not Shulk's face?
It's Shulk on a girl.
It's Shulk's face.
Shulk with long hair.
They took Fiora's face off of her and put on Shulk and then changed the hair. That's our hero, boys!
There's your quest right there.
Something to go this way?
Hope you can find a way to get there. There's no arrow, you freaking noob. You need someone to hold his hand.
No, I can do this myself. It's right over there.
No. Look at the map. You got a map on your top right.
Fuck the map. Why does she have to make that noise? I can't make an actual... Oh!
Why would she want to be a...
Because that's what girls do.
All girls when they jump, they go...
In anime games, that's what they do. Why does Shulk sound like one?
Shulk.
I'm
Shulk.
Going the wrong way, aren't I?
Yeah, no fucking shit, you fucking retard. Look at your fucking map.
I'm not looking at the map.
You're like, oh, I'm the smarty pants.
Fucking Titus and Shulk.
Shulk is not even real, so he's already dead.
What do you mean Shulk's not even real?
I mean...
I'm just getting the characters wrong.
Yeah, because your friend is. Fucking... Fucking Titus is not real, so he's dead. Shulk is real.
Fucking loved it. Yeah, no, he dies at the end.
Actually, no, Shulk is not real.
Oh, fuck me, man.
Spoilers.
Oh my god. What?
Really? He's just a
figment of our imagination?
No, he's just
a... But it's not real when this game is not real.
What's the word? He's just a vessel. For a god.
That's awkward. Coming a vessel.
Yeah, he's just a vessel for a god.
So he has no soul.
Yeah, but then eventually...
It's like Sam and Dean from the Winchester boys.
Yeah, they're vessels for Michael and Lucifer.
Yep, well, let's hope I can fail this.
No, don't you want to get in her pants and bang her right there?
Dude, man, I just want to bang Shulk. Oh, well, wait.
You want to bang Shulk?
Effective against I keep thinking it's a girl, man.
Shulk's a guy. Shulk?
All right, turn your face. Show me your face, four man. Show that dramatic, sad face. Press look into. Something in their life
Shulk!
Has to be
shit. I brought lunch.
Hey, look. They have the same faces.
You're going to make out. Look at his nipple guns.
It tastes so kind of remind me of that huge Star ass nipple
Wars.
Gun
in Star Wars.
From Hoth.
Empire Strikes Back.
Boom, boom! Studs and stuns some of those Star Destroyers for shooting on those nooks.
She'll nook.
Not quite.
Oh, eating
not
bread.
Quite.
It's always delicious.
It's always but delicious.
Yeah, I hate this voice!
What? You don't like
so
British people?
Cockney!
You don't like British people?
No, I hate Cockney!
Cockney British people?
I hate the voice of Cockney. They sound so up themselves.
We all up ourselves too, eh?
No, we don't. Do we sound up ourselves?
Yeah, we do. Well, two tries, one game.
Why talk like this? Yeah, that doesn't sound like I'm up myself now, doesn't it?
Back behind you. Skip all this shit.
I know. Alright.
Now look behind you. Oh no, there it is, the hand.
I'm going to the ground where I'm going to go in the makeout section, baby.
Go to her hand and click.
Here.
Now you have to get it perfectly and click.
You fucking kidding me? No, I can aim, right?
No. Oh my god. Let's let go of the aim. Just slowly get there. So, to be so fucking...
Andrew, why is it slowly. So hard for me to go to the makeout section?
Just slowly. There! Say, now view it. Make out.
Did you see her putting her head around as well? Alright, so the top. My god.
What?
So nice!
Hey, Shulk.
Oh, there's no talking scene for this one!
No, they couldn't
hey.
Get the
you do the female, I'll do the other
no,
female.
No, I'm Shulk.
Alright, I'll be the other female.
You're Fiora. Go.
Hey, Shulk. You remember that time we watched the sunrise together? Right here? It was when we were so quite young. Yeah, we remember. We came because... I invited you and Dunban!
Oh wait, which one did you pick? Oh.
I'm invited. I didn't click anything. I just pressed enter.
No, you clicked the first one. Those were both decisions. Who cares? You got love, that means you're getting into her pants.
Failure.
What do you mean?
I'm meant to be getting Dunban's pants.
You do remember, do you? And since when have you ever invited me to do anything?
I couldn't have sworn that. Oh, no, fast.
No, silly.
Say that. Say it!
Shulk, I can't believe you!
Oh, now you love me well, alright?
No, I am Shulk!
Okay, I might have said some stuff about wanting to be your bride.
It's too soon.
But you promised you'd forget about it!
Ha ha ha! I am sorry, Fiora, I cannot resist!
That is love.
I mean, if I'm honest, I could quite like the idea of you
being my bride. This is the most awkward love relationship I've fucking ever witnessed.
I'm acting.
That's what happens.
He still remembers.
Shulk!
That's what.
And that's where we're ending it.
Fuck you, that's where we're
ending it. Oh,
God!
Alright. Well, that was our first anime month. We're kicking off.
Nothing happened.
Nothing happened!
By the way, this is JRPGs. a fucking shit ton of fucking nothing happening.
Wait, all we're doing is JRPGs. Nothing's gonna happen.
No, but other stories we can at least bag. This one was fucking just boring.
I hope we can bag Tale of Exilia, Persona 4, and what's the other one?
I don't know. What's the other one?
What is the other one?
I don't know. Well, we'll figure
Nino
that
Kun.
Out. Oh, Nino Kun. Oh, dude, don't worry.
Oh, man, it's gonna be great.
I'm gonna rip that shit to...
Hey, we were meant to do Kingdom Hearts, but it fucking died.
Yeah, we're not meant to do this one.
Anyway.
No, this board game's boring.
No, anyway, it's not. It's a great game. I'm Andrew.
And this game is shit.
And this is a great game. You didn't even say our thing. You just ruined the whole fucking thing.
Next one's better.
You just ruined the whole fucking thing.
I see you later.
Fucking cunt. The gecko.
I think she did that. She's like, I know how to do
that's how Will Smith did.
That's how Will does to me.